In this example, we want to determine four possible ordered pairs in polar coordinates for the given point. Remember, in polar coordinates, an ordered pair is given by r, comma theta, where r is the directed distance from the pole, and theta is the directed angle from the positive x-axis. So let's start by listing two ordered pairs for this point when r is positive or greater than 0. So if r is positive, we can tell that this point is 3 units from the pole, 1, 2, 3. So r is going to be 3 in both cases. And because r is positive, theta must be an angle where its terminal side would pass through this point. So again, theta could be any angle in standard position where this would be the terminal side of the angle. So if we want theta to be positive, we can let theta equal 30 degrees or pi over 6 radians. Or we could also have multiple revolutions around the circle. So any other positive angle would be 30 degrees plus multiples of 360 degrees. Or if we want theta to be negative, we could rotate clockwise here. And this would be negative 330 degrees or negative 11 pi divided by 6 radians. Or again, any other negative coterminal angle to this would also be a correct angle for theta. Now let's list two ordered pairs when r is less than 0. When r is less than 0, the point is going to lie on the ray pointing in the opposite direction of the terminal side of theta. So again, if we select r to be negative 3 this time, that means that our angle theta must have a terminal side that points in the opposite direction, or the terminal side of the angle must be here. Now we can list any angle theta that has a terminal side at this location. So this would be 210 degrees, or 7 pi over 6 radians. Of course, any other angle that's coterminal with this would also be correct for theta. So if we wanted theta to be negative, we would have to rotate clockwise, let's say from here to here, and this angle would be negative 150 degrees, or negative 5 pi over 6 radians. So again, there's an infinite number of ways to list points using polar coordinates. Here we just listed four of them. I hope you found this helpful.